to announce the opening of its new diamond variety of what I